So the challenge for the day is we have the lamb crying. We have the tears coming out the way they're supposed to, about every 7 seconds. I just need to figure out a container where the tears will drop in, but that they will be even from front to back and side to side.
Can you just take them away and let it drip on the limestone?
I was thinking that too. That's a good idea. Just have Irma come, dry it up. That's it.